Hi everyone, I welcome you to the 28 days of gratitude practice that we are doing with a book called The Secret Magic by Rhonda Byrne. And today we are on day 13. We have been doing these practices since quite some time now, which has led us to build an amazing foundation by practicing or inviting gratitude in our day. And we are going to use this magical power of gratitude towards our dreams and desires. The law of attraction says, feel it in your heart that you have already achieved or reached your dream and express your gratitude towards it. Be grateful. And there should be no doubt in this process. Trust the process, trust the universe, trust gratitude and see the magic unfold. Make a list of top 10 desires or dreams that you have. It can be anything from areas such as health, success, money, work, home, relationships, or probably even an object. It could be anything. Sit down on your computer, on your phone, or on your journal and make a list of top 10 desires that you have right now. And while listing these desires, we have to act like they are already with us. Instead of writing, I want this job, we have to write, thank you, thank you, thank you for my dream job. Act like it's already with us. To feel more depth in the process, answer these questions mentally in your head. We can also create a vision board or a magical board. I've done this before and it really works. Stick pictures of the things that you want and stick it to some place where you can see it often. Trust the universe in this process. Trust gratitude. We've been doing great so far. There's no room for doubt. Let's stay grateful and let's keep the magic in us alive.